Hello and welcome to Blockchain News. My name is John Miller. Ethereum tests Vyper language to simplify smart contracts understanding. Ethereum's team has decided to release the Vyper language, which has received very positive comments and feedback on the different social media. This is a very important release, because it complies to Ethereum's virtual machine bytecode. The language is very similar to Solidity, but it makes the process easier and user-friendly for those who use it, and it aims to simplify the understanding of smart contracts. In this way they will have higher transparency and fewer attacking points. In order for smart contracts to be executed properly, it is very important to create a highly efficient code. If that requirement is not met, then it may become very expensive. There are some important key points highlighted in the BlockGeeks' review of Vyper. With the intention to make everything simple, Vyper took down class inheritance and function overloading. It has left out different constructs that are known for programmers. Operator overloading and recursion are eliminated. They took also inline assembly and binary fixed point and modifiers. The main purpose is to make the language easy to understand. It has been designed to be similar to Python. And indeed, the new language has received positive comments from the crypto community. A reader said, "With all the crap security that's being done in shit smart contracts, these days, I'm really glad that Ethereum is supporting a smaller language focused on readability and security." It is important to mention that Solidity is Ethereum's programming language, which should be studied by developers before starting to operate on the network. Other blockchains support other languages that are already used in the industry, making it easier for developers to start working on top of them. Thank you for watching. Like the video, subscribe, and don't forget to comment. Have a great day.